Hi, this is Teacher Weng. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn how to add simple fractions in less than 5 seconds. If you want to learn the technique, keep on watching. Okay, class, since I'm going to teach you the procedure step by step, don't expect me to solve each given in less than 5 seconds. The solution will be a little bit longer, of course. So let's begin with example number 1. You can apply this in all kinds of given, but this is much easier if the denominators have no LCM that is greater than 1. Okay, say in example number 1, we all know that 3 and 8 have no LCM that is greater than 1. So here is the rule. All we need to do is to find the product of the denominators. So 3 times 8, we have 24. Okay, and afterwards, do cross product. 8 times 2, we have 16. 3 times 1, we have 3. And then, all we need to do is to perform the indicated operation. So since we have plus sign here, we need to add 16 and 3. So 16 plus 3, we have 19. And the answer is 19 over 24. Okay, let us proceed to example number 2. So as you can see, in example number 2, the denominators have LCM that is greater than 1. But don't worry, we can still apply the procedure that we applied on the first example. But of course, we need to simplify the result afterwards. So let's proceed. So we have here now 3 times 6 because that is the first step. We have 18. Okay, find the product of the denominators. And then do cross product. 2 times 6, we have 12. And then we have here now 3 times 1, we have 3. Okay, perform the indicated operation. So since we have here minus sign, we need to find their difference. So 12 minus 3, we have 9. And then copy the denominator, 18. Okay, so we all know that 9 over 18 is equivalent to 1 half. Okay, so the answer is 1 half. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoy our today's lesson. Don't forget to subscribe on Teacher Weng's channel and click thumbs up if you like our today's lesson. See you on my next one. Bye!